lines. God damn, she thick. She got that booty.
Right, that's what I say all the time about her too.
God,
we got
like
Dark Arkham, Batman in here, Rage Phoenix, and Lilith. Whatever WHC means, I'm assuming that's Clem.
I don't want to talk about it.
It's a heartbeat.
I was in a car
tag.
Which, oh, mom, that's it's been a while since I gone against her.
I love being smacked and then her dripping my blood into her mouth like her creepy self.
I have a question for you, Lilith. I don't think I've ever asked Shyly this question. It's kind of surprising. But what kind of bodies do you prefer with guys? Like a muscular type body, average, athletic, or dad body?
Oh my god! I'm leaving the fuck out of this bitch. I don't really have a preference, honestly.
What? No, you're not having a preference.
I don't have a type. I don't have a type.
I don't either.
Well, I don't have a type either. I'm just saying, like, what kind of body do you prefer?
This bitch is ignorant. I don't really know.
What about a girl, though?
Oh my god. On a girl?
Yeah.
I like thick. Kind of big ass. Don't like me.
Yep. Don't blame me. Oh, hello. Hello, pretty.
This bitch needs to get off my ass!
That bitch.
Fuck you!
Well, I know it's funny, I remember when Lilith first played this game and I was watching Shy play with you and you were so awful.
Oh my god, so awful.
You've gotten
so awful,
better,
I just blew the fuck out of this bitch. I know I made this bitch mad.
You know, you've definitely gotten way better.
There was literally a Cheyenne used to get pissed because I could never hit a skill check. Like, I would not hit a single fucking skill check. Stuck right beside me. Her weird creepy stuff.
She's more than likely going back to you on the hook, just letting you know. Is there another Jenna? Yes, there is.
Oh, yes, there is.
Oh, got no type. No, I'm not dead.
I hope
Why
we're able to, like.
Why did fucking do that?
What'd it do?
I'm already tired of this game. Fucking, I was running through a pallet, then she had a trap pushed through that pallet, and I couldn't throw the pallet down, and it makes me
Are
like,
you fucking
run
serious,
into
dude?
Her. Like, I was trying to get through the trap, and, like, it just pushed early through me to the other side.
Oh my god. Traps are annoying.
I hope one day we have, like, such advanced technology to where we could actually be able to switch into someone's body if we're given permission temporarily. So
is
I can be able to,
bitch seriously
like, be able to know what it feels like to get, like,
oh
to have penetration
my.
Or have a pussy, you know. Be pretty nice.
Dude, I've always said
oh
that
my
too.
God.
I've always wanted to know. I've always wanted to know what it's like to get my dick sucked.
That's what I'm saying. So I'm sorry.
Dude,
I'm sorry, Lily.
That.
Like, when we have the technology one day, we can switch bodies and, yeah, go from there. Find out.
Dude, I've always
Shy can, think about that. What the hell? Shy will give you a BJ while you're
Cheyenne,
in my body.
Wouldn't you want to have your? Oh, I died. Wouldn't you want to know how it is to get your dick sucked? Because like oral thrust already feels so good. So like, wouldn't you want to know how it feels for the opposite sex?
It feels amazing, by
like,
the way.
Guys make such
it
a big deal.
Definitely feels amazing.
Out of getting your dick sucked, I've always wanted to know what that's like.
No, it. I'm telling you right now, it feels fucking amazing. Like it's
Cheyenne,
up there.
Do you want your dick sucked?
Well, Greg's not into sexual things, so that would never happen, even if we weren't into different bodies.
I am, which is not... I'm not explaining that. What's
You're
it
the
called?
Biggest fucking
blah, blah, blah,
blah.
That's what I have to
what
say
are you
to you.
Doing?
Blah,
you messy boy, you swipey mouth. You got pizza sauce all over your face.
Pizza sauce? What? I'm so confused.
My kid, he had a...
Oh.
My kid ate a pizza once.
Like, how'd I get pizza sauce, man? Oh fuck, she's after me.
Yeah, Greg, I need you to grow the fuck up.
Fuck you. How do you like them, man?
Literally every single dude I ever talk to, or like, talk to, or date, is always like, I love eating pussy. I'm like, bet. fast as fuck.
I have a gun that when I'm
in
bitch.
Why are these wipes so hot? Wipe your mouth. You know, I don't think I've dated a pretty wide variety of guys. Like, Lee got, like, serious dad bod, and, like, the dude that I'm with now, or talking to, is, like, super, I wouldn't say super cut up, but he's, like, muscular, like, abs, and smaller than me.
He's athletic, and then with his tone, then athletic, and then, like,
he's, like, tone. Like, he's not, like, obnoxious, because that's gross. I'm not big on that. But, like, he's... I feel like I'm gonna break him.
Oh, no.
Greg! Crouch, idiot!
I'll get her attention. Yeah, she's on me.
Throw it away!
Oh wow, she's actually not. Wait, is she gonna hook me? Is that a tunnel I see? Nope, she is not doing it. Wow, respect.
I don't like this map, if I'm being honest.
She put traps around me, so be careful.
Hey, why don't you crawl away from them?
I am, recovering first. Oh shit, Lilith's already dead.
Oh yeah, I was on my second hook and fucked up. Didn't push.
Alright, I'm fully recovered. Nah, but deadass, if it actually feels so good that if I had to choose between one or the other to have for the rest of my life, I'd probably choose Oral. Deadass.
I don't know.
Now for a girl, I'm pretty sure Vagil's way better than Oral.
It depends on if guys know what they're doing.
Oh my god, I see
that. Did you just get that bitch killed?
I think she did. Oh, I'm so full. Yo, Shy, if you come to me, you can get me. And then she's gonna be pressured and have to make a choice.
Are the traps?
No,
over
it's
there?
Not. They're not. No, they're over there. Just don't go straight.
Stop moving!
I will.
I hate the noises they make.
Oh fuck. Fuck, I should have had that, dude. That's some bullshit, man.
I'm dead.
This hag is annoying.
I literally, like, slammed the fucking pallet right in her stupid ass face and she still hit me. Dedicated servers, baby!
That's all the way.
Why is she slugging?
Oh. I wonder why.
Mommy's been dead.
Sad face.
Oh, she's gonna give Hatch to the fucking Nancy.